Hey guys, Santosh. I'm with SopTech here, and we have a little ISL Fantasy 11 for you. So without wasting any time, let's get right into it. Okay, SopTech, the goalkeepers.
Two most important, I think we have to pick two goalkeepers.
Yeah, we have to.
And ideally, I think the most popular goalkeeper in the ISL is Edelbete from FC Pune City.
Yeah.
He has reunited with his old boss, Antonio Havas, now.
Yeah.
So,
Edelbete will be number one.
Of course. Edelbete will be your number one choice.
Number two, which I sort of recommended, would be Lakshmikant Katimani.
Yes, Indian. I mean, because you're taking
because a foreigner. Because he's Indian.
Yes, so
and
he's
this
an
is
Indian.
SportsNow India.
Of course. So, Katimani has got a very good season last time round. So, probably he will be the second choice for me. If you're looking for an option, you can check out for either Subrata Paul because he'll be the similar cost of Bete.
Yeah.
And
Amrinder Singh, which will probably cost you like 500,000 bucks less.
Yes. And and also you can check Debjit Mazumdar from Atletico Kolkata. But for
that's,
our choice,
that's because he's a Kolkata guy, so that's why.
Edil Bete and Lakshmikant Katimani are the two goalkeeper choices that we have.
Alright, let's move over to the defense. Now, three very, very obvious options here. Number one would be Lucio. He plays for Goa, of course. Will cost you a little much, but he sort of guarantees that he'll have a good game.
And plus, he can score the goal. So, always remember, fantasy football helps in building up
your scoring goals. A Brazilian centre-back always scores goals. Number two, our very own Sandesh Jingan. He plays for Kerala, one of the best defenders in India.
Plays for the Indian national team. Excellent defending record last season.
Yeah.
So, he'll be one to look out for this season as well. So, do pick him, guys.
Yeah. And third would be
Bernard Mendy.
Yeah.
What a fantastic season, champions of ISL 2015 with Chennai FC.
And then
played for the East Bengal in the I-League. So definitely he's the third choice. We are going with a 4-3-3.
Let's make this very clear. I think 3-4-3 would be the right for fantasy league formation because you will have more goal scorers in your team.
Perfect.
You can have a midfield with who scores goals.
Perfect.
The option that we have would be Munda, Arnab.
Arnab Mondal, of course, another Indian centre-back.
Yeah.
Plays for the national team, plays for East Bengal as well. Sandesh Jingan and him can be a good partner. But probably go check him out. Arnab Mondal can be another one from Athletic or Kolkata to look out for this ISL.
Also, if you want to, Nirmal Chhetri. Thomas Miller liked him a lot.
Of course. Yeah. North East United, Nirmal Chhetri.
Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah. Let's move over to the midfield. A very, very exciting name. Played in the I-League. Played with Mumbai City and had a great partnership with Sunil Chhetri last season. Sonny Norde,
of course.
Just have to have him in your team. Just have to.
He played the Copa America as well for Haiti.
Yeah, he did.
So, Mohan Bagan player, Mumbai City FC player. So, definitely, I think he was a little on and off last season, but I think most of the time he was on.
Yeah.
So, definitely he picks you and he'll be a perfect left wing or a right wing player for you to support him, the attackers.
Yeah. Another name is Giumi Arata, our very own Indian, Japanese guy, plays for the national team.
Excellent season for Athletic in Kolkata, where he scored a lot of goals. This season, he's moved on to FC Pune City.
Yeah.
So, again, hometown Pune guy.
Yeah.
So, he's played for Pune FC in the I-League. So, I think it's a good bet. You can pick him up, definitely.
Yeah.
Samik Doti from Athletic of the Kolkata. Excellent season last time round. We thought he was an Indian, but he turned out to be a South African.
South African, So, I had the same confusion.
So, I was always remembering him as Samir, but it's Samik.
Yeah, he's Samik's
Samik
Doti, you'll have the name.
And he's an excellent right wing. I think he's probably one of the best right wingers.
He's a very good runner with the ball.
Played last season. Yeah. He's fast. He's skillful, and he gives you the right crosses.
Yeah.
So, he will be helpful for your assists. So, pick him up.
Yeah.
Samik Doti.
Last name?
Jackie Chan Singh.
How about you?
Have to be an Indian again. So, we are trying to balance it out. India and the foreigners. So, Jackie Chan will be a very good bet. He plays for the Mumbai City FC.
Yeah.
Scored recently in the India-Puerto Rico match for India as well. His first goal, if I'm not mistaken, for the national team.
Yeah, it was.
So, Jackie Chan Singh is your...
We were there.
And
you know.
Of course.
Yeah.
And I think the price that he comes will fit your team as well. So, Jackie Chan, go for him.
Fair enough. A few options for you that we thought of. Borja Fernandez would be one.
Brilliant, because he's the captain for Atletico. So, and he will play most of the matches.
He probably shouldn't be your captain in the fantasy league, but then still.
Yeah, of course. I don't think. I think you'll go for a forward for your
captain. Someone like Chhetri.
Yes.
Not Nirmal Sunil.
Another one will be Ralte from Atletico de Kolkata.
He has to be, yeah.
In the midfield, plays for the Indian team as well.
Yeah.
He's been on and off from the Indian team.
Yeah.
But a very good option.
Very good, Ralte. Absolutely.
And the other one is Katsumi Yusa.
One of
again, Mohan Bagan player.
Yeah.
he has been a stellar performer in the domestic Indian leagues.
Yeah.
And I think Atsumi this year has gone to Northeast United. I think he's going to have a terrific tournament.
Yeah.
Personally, I feel that he's going to have a brilliant tournament.
You think he'll score goals?
Definitely, he scores a lot of goals for Mumbai.
So that's a good option in the midfield.
So he can come, he can be a Lampard sort of a player who comes from the midfield and scores a lot of goals.
He had to, he just had to make that reference.
Mumbai and Chelsea, I'm always with them.
Alright, let's move on to the attack. Pretty obvious options here. I know there are a few players that you will always go for. So there are likes of Diego Forlan and Sunil Chhetri, which I don't think we don't even need to talk about.
Diego Forlan, biggest marquee signing ever
for
the ISL. Ex-Manchester United, ex-Atletico, ex-internationally player.
What a player. Golden ball player of Vera in 2010.
First golden ball player to play in the ISL as well.
Exactly.
Have to pick him, guys. If he's fit, he'll give you the goals.
He'll give you goals, set pieces, everything.
Mumbai City FC will get a leader with along with Sunil Chhetri, who will take them to the top ranks this season.
And he has gorgeous hair.
Great hair. Girls can look out for him.
Sunil Chhetri
and Diego Forlan.
And there's another guy who doesn't have enough hair.
Ian Hume. What a season he had last time around for Athletic.
Actually got a Canada call up after ISL.
So he was not having a great season, but what a turnaround in the middle of the season. He took Atletico to the almost the pinnacle. They missed out the championship again in the semi-finals.
Yeah.
But a brilliant bet. He'll give you the goals. So
absolutely.
Get him, guys.
Absolutely.
Ian Hume is the same.
Yeah.
So that's
options.
Our team.
A few options for attack because these are expensive guys. You'll have to compromise somewhere. So we'll give you an option. Jayesh Rane.
Brilliant signing again, if you can sign him. Young player, assist in the final, the championship goal assist.
Yeah, couldn't make the Indian national team for the Puerto Rico game. It's a pity, but he's a great player.
Chennai FC has a great, great youth structure, I think.
Yeah.
Jayesh Rane fits into that role. He'll play a lot of games this season.
Yeah.
Mumbai local boy, plays for Chennai. Pick him up, guys.
Absolutely.
The
Another option.
JJ Lalpicklu, of course, I think.
Yeah.
I think he's a very...
I mean, he's
a
one of the best
name. I think,
Indian players.
I think you can check between him and Sunil Chhetri. More popular players, popular strikers.
Very, very popular player.
JJ will be a great fit on your team as well. So, option-wise, keep him. You can always sub him with Sunil.
Absolutely. But he's an expensive one. But, of
expensive
course, you can always go for Jayesh Rane. And that's pretty much it, I guess.
That's it.
That's all we have for you. So, go pick your ISL teams. We might actually make an ISL league. A SportsNow league.
We might.
So, please look out for that. Drop your comments, drop a like on this video, share with these friends, and that's pretty much it from Sopting and me. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.